The thing that really struck me ever since we started going out was how much you support me. I feel like I'm never stronger than when we're together. You really are my best friend. I feel like I can share everything with you. You really do inspire me to be the best person I can be, and I absolutely love that. I just wanted to say that I love you with all of my heart, and I couldn't be happier to call myself your husband from now until the end of time.
I'm aware that I'm not as much of an authority to speak on relationships and marriages as Dad and Patrick did so excellently, but I do think that I'm quite well qualified to talk to you about Jack and many of the great qualities he's displayed as both a brother and a friend over the past 25 years leave me in no doubt that he will be a great husband for even longer than that. I know it's an awful cliche, but today's probably a day for them, so it's all right. And I've never known Jack happier than when he's with Jen. Thank you for making Jack so happy and for joining our family today. I can say it's a joy to gain another sister, although four is definitely the limit.
It's Jenny's independence that proves to me how special this relationship is. Because Jenny's not the type of woman who would settle for just anyone for the sake of getting married. She hasn't married Jack because she needs a husband. She doesn't. She's chosen to marry him because he makes her so happy and accepts her for all her quirks. You bring out each other's strengths, you support each other through your difficulties, and I'm so proud to be standing here having watched you guys get married.
Let's start at the most important place. Jen, you look absolutely beautiful today. And thank you so much for organising a really wonderful day for us all. Jen is not just a great organiser, she's also bold, fearless, and resourceful. You are truly well set for life ahead of you. Jack, you make Madden and I so proud. We can vividly remember the night you were born, and now here you are, married to lovely Jen and fourth generation chartered accountants.
Really, thank you everyone for coming today. It means so much to both of us, I know. We've been thinking about this for over 2 years now, and part of what makes it so special is having everyone here. So really, really thank you all for coming.
Jack William Bartholomew, do you take Jennifer Bridget Mary Purcell to be your wedded wife, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honour and keep her, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, be faithful only to her, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Kiss me too fiercely, hold me too tight. I need help believing you're with me tonight. My wildest dreamings could not foresee standing beside you with you wanting me. And just for this moment, as long as you're mine, I've lost all resistance and crossed some borderline. Somehow I've fallen under your spell, and somehow I'm feeling it's up that I fell. And just for this moment, as long as you're mine, can be how you want to and see how bright we shine. Borrow the moonlight until it is through, and know I'll be here holding you as long as you're mine.
Think of your marriage as a garden, maybe Hampton Court Gardens might be one. Build a perimeter around it to protect it. Work hard to weed it from all the distractions of everyday life. Work hard to build what you want to build. Work hard on those characteristics that each of you have that make the other one love you so much. And of course, finally, enjoy it.
one else shines out for me.
But now, what I really admire about Jenny is her strength and willingness to work so hard at whatever she puts her mind to. She's not just ambitious, intelligent, and hardworking. She's also beautiful, both inside and out. And I'm sure the other bridesmaids will back me up in saying that you can always count on her to put a smile on your face when you need it. I was a worn out set of shoes.
Jen's really made herself one of the family from right from the beginning, so much so that she's even now become Lily's personal trainer. But really, anyone who can spend the entirety of the family holiday accusing their in-laws of being a bunch of lying fascists without actually offending anyone is already part of the family.
I'd like to say just a few words about Jack. Jack, it's been great to get to know you. We clearly really enjoy each other's company. It's been fantastic fun. But beyond that, Jack, you're clearly charming, pleasant, very witty. You have a lovely personality, a great disposition. I hope, Jennifer, that your wishes come true in this marriage and in your life. And I hope the aspirations and wishes that you have for each other come to fruition. I came to know Jack particularly well as we shared rooms for 2 years. So we really came to know each other rather better than either of us would ever have wished to. He's a man of many talents, and I'm not at all surprised that Jen's very attracted towards him. To see where they've gone from just friends, and then a bit more, and then where they are today, it's been a true privilege, and you know, to know that we'll continue to see that over many, many, many years is really touching. I mean, they're a fantastic team already to put on this incredible event, and so yeah, to see them so happy and so successful is just absolutely, absolutely wonderful. You make me better than all us
before. Thank God I'm your... Humanism is the acceptance of the awesome and splendid responsibility we each have for our own destinies. They accept love for all it has to offer and see it as one of the most powerful driving forces in their lives. When I asked Jen and Jack what they wanted for their future from marriage, their answers were unison. A true partner, to share your entire life with them, and to stay happy with the love they have found, wherever life may take them.
Brings me on to the final thank you I want to make, which is to my wife. My main thank you to you, actually, is thank you for agreeing to marry me. And not only agreeing to marry me, thank you for basically organising the whole wedding as well. One thing I learned quite early on about Jen was that she has the most amazing friends. And so thank you to all of you for also now being my friends as well. And also, you guys look great as well.
Shortly, you shall say a few words that will take you across the threshold of life. And things between you will never be quite the same. For after today, you shall say to the world, "This is my husband. This is my wife." The doors unlocked, I'll leave on the lights. Baby,
you can crash my party anytime. Jack William Bartholomew, I take you to be my husband. All that I am and all that I have, I offer to you in love and in joy.
From this day forward, I will respect you and honour you, support you and inspire you, hold you close and cherish you above all others. Commitment made in love, kept in faith, and eternally made new. Look down and see your face on my phone,
and I'm gone so long. Jen and Jack, on behalf of all those present, and by the strength of your own love and commitment to each other, I now commit to your husband. Wreck my plans, baby, that's alright. This is a drop, everything kind of fades.
swing on by, I'll pour you a drink. The door's unlocked, I'll leave on the lights. Baby, you can crash my party.